This is the nature of change. If you resist it, you have dukkha, you have frustration and suffering. But on the other hand, if you understand change, you don't cling to it, and you let it flow, then it's no problem, it becomes positively beautiful. Which is why, in poetry, the theme of the evanescence of the world is beautiful.
Sunny spells and a few isolated showers before it turns wet overnight, top temperatures of 14 Celsius.
I start to sail on these ocean waves. Nobody knows how to find us. It's turning out to be a perfect day. I just wanna leave our normal lives behind us. So let's get lost out here. No one else out here. Find ourselves out here. We could disappear into this atmosphere where this water's clear. Yeah. We don't have to go back to what we used to. Rather just stay, make a new life with you. This must be fate, must be a sign. So lost here, lost forever. Love being stuck here with you. Out here, we could disappear into this atmosphere.